rituals. I definitely love some music when I'm cooking in the kitchen, but for me, I think the biggest thing is mise en place. So it's all about being prepared. For me, I love to make sure that I have everything that I need ready to go, and just having fun with it as well.